it was from a broken fingernail. And he got that after the crash when he was trying to turn the engine over to see whether he damaged it. So Martin is the most experienced and the quickest jet car pilot, driver, whatever you want to call him, anywhere in Europe, and he says now pretty much guarantees the world.
What my news is, it takes forever.